Convenience store near downtown Fort Worth caught fire this morning. The fire department says it started in the roof of a convenience store on North Sylvania Avenue. There was a partial roof collapse as a result. Fortunately, though, no one was hurt. The cause of that fire also still under investigation.